Welcome to this video on myths, legends, fables and fairy tales. A lot of you probably grown up with your parents, reading your books or watching movies with you. Well, chances are, most of what they read to you was either one of these. Let's look at what makes something a myth, fable, legend or fairy tale. A myth is a story that was made up by people who wanted to explain how or why our world works, how it came to be, how we should treat each other, why hurricanes happen, and so on. Myths we sort of like our ancient ancestors' version of science. These myths are generally passed down from parents to kids, and when those kids grew up to be parents, they would tell their kids, and so on. The word myth actually comes from the Greek word mythos, meaning a word of mouth. Myths were shared by a group of people all throughout the world and became a really a big part of their community. Greek mythology is one of the most popular example of this. Their myths generally centered around various gods and goddesses. Sometimes days were even set apart to have big celebrations because of these myths. Legends are stories that people made up as well. However, legends are about real life people and what they did. Legends always have an important purpose, but the facts are really a little exaggerated to make them more interesting and exciting. Generally, some of the facts are dramatically altered and the person the legend is about never really did what the story says. Now, a fable is also a story that is passed down. A fable's overall purpose is to teach a lesson. However, all the characters in the fables are things that cannot normally talk. A fable is about animals, plants or forces of nature that can talk and act like humans. Fairy tales are probably one of the most popular today. Fairy tales are specifically for kids and often have a lot to do with magic, like a fairy god, Mother Eves or any supernatural character. Animals can also be characters in a fairy tale. Fairy tales always have good characters and evil characters. A lot of time, fairy tales begin by saying, once upon a time. So, let's do a quick review. Myths are stories that passed down about how or why something came to be. Legends are designed to teach a lesson about a real person in history with a few facts dramatically changed. Fables are stories that are passed down with good lessons to be learned and are about animals, plants or forces of nature that are human-like. Tales are stories that are specifically for kids, involve magical characters, have good and evil characters and generally starts with once upon a time. As you do your reading practice, try to find out what type of story it would be. Thank you.